Okay, so here we have, it's a little crooked. And so, got an occasional drip here, and it will not flush all the way, so yeah, got a problem. So what we're gonna do is, we're gonna replace it with the automatic infrared. Okay, got it all in, thank God. So it's not leaking. I left the old valve in because this is a commercial facility and it's tricky to shut the water off. So I left the old shut off valve. I had to put some Teflon tape around this to keep it sealed. And other than that, it's good. And we got no leaks. Hallelujah.